England goes soccer mad for one afternoon. A million people pack grounds in the third round of the FA Cup, the pop that's the goal of every footballer. Fever at Tottenham nearly bursts the mercury. Manchester City, the cup holders, are knocked out by the Spurs by a goal to nothing scored in the first half after relentless bombardment at the City goal. Willie Evans snaps up a pass from Hunt on the left wing and bangs home a shot that Swift, the Manchester keeper, never sees. The Spurs are a step nearer Wembley.